Welcome you all to my YouTube channel. My name is Edwin Wallace. Today we will consider this question. We have three equations. We are supposed to find the product of the variables, that is x, y, and z. Could you figure out the solution? Just pause the video for some time and think about it. So we have answers 18, 30, 20, and 22. So first of all, in such a question, do not substitute. It will be complicated for you. So don't do that. Because we have the product of the variables, right? And the easiest way for us to do this is to what? Divide one equation by the other. So anytime when you have such equation, just divide one equation by the other and see whether you can cancel out the variables. Then you can proceed to substitute. So first we can have equation one divided by equation two, because we have z here to cancel out, or equation one divided by equation three, because we have y, or equation two divided by equation three. So for us, we will take equation one divided by equation two, because it will be easier, because when we can cancel out and we have 10 and 5. So it will be easier than using equation two and equation one, or equation two and equation three. So yz divided by xy is equal to 10 over 2. So we are going to get z divided by 2 is equal to 2. Z divided by x is equal to 2. Sorry. So z is equal to what? 2x, right? Now we are going to substitute it in equation 2. We have x into brackets. 2x is equal to 8. Now we have 2x squared is equal to 8. We have x squared is equal to 4. So from here, x is equal to plus or minus 2. But in this case, since all the answers are positive, x, y, and z should be positive. That is why we will choose what? Positive 2. Now we have z. We know that z is equal to what? 2x already. So now we can put in x is equal to 2 in, and we are going to get z is equal to what? 4. But we also know that yz is equal to what? 10 from equation 1. So we already know z, so we should be able to find y. So y into bracket 4 is equal to 10. So we are going to get y is equal to what? 5 over 2. Now we are supposed to find the product of the variable. So x, y, and z. From here, we know that we know x, we know y, we know z. And so we are going to get 2 multiplied by 5 divided by 2 multiplied by 4. So 2 will cancel these 2. Then we are going to get what? 5 multiplied by 4, which is what? 20. So the answer is 20. I hope you got it correct. Thank you so much. And always, you can subscribe to my YouTube channel for more educative video. Bye for now.